combinations, a la Shmoop. After a good long workout at the gym, Clark decides that he's earned a hearty meal at Shmoop Donald's as a reward.
One big Shmoop, large fries, large Coke, and a big apple pie, please. Oh, and make the Coke diet.
Second Clark gets his food, he feels a bit guilty. So he promises himself to eat only 2 out of 4 of the things he ordered. How many possible combinations of 2 items can Clark have? Well, first of all, a combination is a selection of objects in which the order doesn't matter. In Clark's case, it doesn't matter if he has the Big Shmoop and soda, or soda and Big Shmoop. To determine the number of 2-item combinations, we can use the following formula. N choose R equals N factorial divided by N minus R factorial times R factorial, where N is the number of total items we have, which in this case is 4, and R is the number of items we want in a combination. So now let's plug in what we know. We get 4 choose 2 equals 4 factorial over 4 minus 2 factorial times 2 factorial. Remember, that exclamation mark represents factorial, or the product of an integer and all the integers below it. So 4 factorial equals 4 times 3 times 2 times 1, which equals 24. Now let's work with the bottom. 4 minus 2 is 2. 2 factorial is 2 times 1, which is just 2. So 2 factorial times 2 factorial is 2 times 2, which is just 4. 24 divided by 4 is 6, so the number of 2-item combinations Clark could have is 6. Clark may still be erasing much of his hard work at the gym, but at least he'll be giving his jaw muscles a workout.